My wife's been in and out of private hospitals. 5 different shrinks. The expense is incredible, apart from just the pressure of that and trying to find my own happiness. So I made this plan. Tony was like a courier. And him knowing it was the mob's money, I knew there's no way he's gonna give it up to Joe Vasquez. Which meant I knew what I was gonna find when I came out of that store.
You predetermined you were gonna kill Joe Vasquez and Tony.
And when I was inside the store, I put a glove on my left hand. So after I shot Vasquez, I ran up, got his gun, and I shot Tony twice with that.
Also part of the plan?
You see, this plan just took hold in my mind. It was like an obsession. I spent months planning this.
Oh, you're gonna murder your friend and lie to the people that you work with.
Detective.
Tony used to torment me with that money he was moving. We'd be in the car. Hey, Mike, you ever seen $1 million? Go ahead, feel it. But still, see, that's where it fell apart, because after I had executed my plan and gotten away with it, the thing that really bothered me was what I'd done to my friend.
Your friend Tony.
Ay, ay, ay.
Detective Sipowitz, I'm gonna ask you to refrain from this part of the question.
Yeah, sure.
So, Tony's dead, you shot Vasquez, now what?
I put the attaché case in the trunk of my girlfriend's car. I tell you, if I'd have just left the country with that $1 million, I'd be long gone. And you guys would be sitting here
scratching your balls.
Sure. But smart like you are, you'll figure you'll get away with no one suspecting. Right, Zorzi?
That's why I came up with the second robber, getting away with the money.
Yeah, you're Phantom Puerto Rican number 2.
Detective!
You're right. Let me get the hell out of here. Breathe some clean air. You hear this, moron?
What I didn't figure was you finding out about Trish.
Oh, yeah, that was a tough one. You know, he didn't figure that we would canvass the plates at the crime scene.
Sipowitz.
That caught me by surprise. I should have never let her be part of this.
Didn't figure we'd come up with Trish. Didn't think we'd tear down this Phantom Puerto Rican number 2, which took us about 27 minutes, you murdering scumbag nitwit!
Will someone shut him up?
I'm all right.
All right.